After accreditation, the participating students sat in line with COVID-19 safety protocols and commenced the examination under proper supervision. There was also a motivational section where the students were educated on steps to be successful in their educational pursuit.
And we are here to actually give back to the society. It's a means of telling people that when you have so much or God has blessed you, you need to also extend the hand of fellowship to others that are in need.
High point of the scholarship program was the announcement of results for the three overall best students and the PPU.
Aduchidima Lucy, first position.
I want to thank Arise Scholarship Foundation for sponsoring me and telling me that I'm the first person to get this sponsor.
I feel very happy for coming out second. I am very happy. Thank you to Arise Foundation.
The founder of Arise Education Scholarship Foundation, Rex Osagede, and others shed more light on the program.
Started in the year 2007. And it is a foundation that is based on the principle of compassion.
Rise Foundation is legit and it is a bridge between the privileged and the indigent.
The chairman of the organization has been doing this for the past 14 years. He is an SPP of this school, Ogbe Model Primary School. Myself, I'm a beneficiary. My daughter, Sarah Peace Idemodia, benefited. She is in third year at University of Benin.
Arise Education Scholarship Foundation serves as a link between deserving indigent children and anyone who wishes to be a sponsor and a mentor. In Benin, Philomena Ogbebo, NTA News.